Namaste guys, my name is Aisha Ibrahim, your Nigerian Ganga. Welcome to Nigeria. We are looking good, using of an iPhone, having dreadlocks and tattoo is a crime. Nigeria is the giant of Africa, as it is called. But now, Nigeria is the giant of brutality and oppression. This is a country where the youths are being killed by this virus called SARS. Wait, I am not talking about the severe acute respiratory syndrome. I am talking about the human virus, SARS. This body is supposed to be the special anti-robbery squad, but now this body is stupid armed robbery squad. This is a country where leaders pay deaf ears to the cry of the masses. Wait, if I may ask, what does it take the federal government to attend to the request of the ongoing protest? Could changing SARS to SWAT be the solution? Absolutely no. No, no, no. Let me tell you something. It's just like pouring a content from a container to another container. There is no difference. The only difference is just the names. So please, therefore, I hereby use this platform to call on other countries to join hands and help us stop this killing now. End SARS, end SWAT, end police brutality.
End SARS, end SWAT, end police brutality.
End SARS, end SWAT.
Because I'm fresh, no means I be yahoo boy. You no means I be criminal. Because I guy phone, no means I be criminal. End SARS, end police brutality, and reform the Nigeria police.